Episode 1389, Joy in the Journey.
Moms, needing a little inspiration and a ray of hope? You've come to the right place. This is the show that you can turn to for just the pick-me-up you need. This is Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. Here's your host, certified life coach, personal trainer, and nutritionist, Christiane Wargo. Staring at a stop
sign, watching people drive. Happy day. It is Tuesday. It's Inspiration Motivation Day. Are you ready to rise and shine? Come on. I know you can find joy in your journey. For those of you who are brand new to Create You Now, welcome to this incredible family. I'm so delighted of your presence. If you already haven't had the opportunity, you'll want to head on over to createyournow.com where you can learn more and sign up for the Kisses newsletter, the Keep It Simple Strategy Everyday Solutions to Live, Love, and Impact. Well, I just got back from a very long, incredible, exhausting, over the top, igniting my soul deep within, awakening me conference. Okay, that really wasn't the title. But isn't it some days that we just wake up and we just kind of feel like yuck and muck? Maybe today that was for you. Maybe it was yesterday. Maybe it'll be sometime later this week or next week. But we all have that heaviness that hits us. We need a little pick-me-up, a ray of sunshine and maybe the gray skies of our life. Rise and shine. It's time for you to see the joy in the journey. All the stuff that doesn't seem to work in your favor yields greatness when you embrace the journey. There will be days, many, many, many days, where you will rise and not feel the joy. Yet you have a choice to focus on the finish line. Yeah, that finish line can trip you up though, can't it? Your failures impact more when all you see is the finish line. The circumstances hold you back, especially the ones you get stuck in. Focus on the finish line and you will miss out on the glory. You see, the glory is found on the way to where you think the finish line ends. With God, the journey always continues. But that's for another episode. There's joy in the journey. Today, look beyond when you feel like you can't. Find the energy to do the one thing that you've been putting off. You have 2 months and 1 day left in this year. Now, it's not the time to throw in the towel. As the day moves forward and you get tired, rest. Breathe. Then rise and shine and find the joy in your journey. Bury the excuses that you can't do something, that you're no good. Seriously? Who are you fooling? Not God. He knows what you're capable of. You know it too, but you have to rise to the occasion and embrace the joy in the journey. What you search for is what you will find. So what do you want to find today? Excuses? Setbacks? Problems? Hang-ups? Discouragement? Lack of worth? Keep searching there and you will find it, I promise you. But you know you were created for greatness. Did you hear that? Let your ears listen one more time. And let your heart hear too. You were created for greatness. Step into your purpose in all you do. There's joy in the journey. Fill up your day with direction and hope. Seek God for guidance. Psalm 16, verse 11 says this, "You make known to me the path of life. You will fill me up with joy in your presence, with eternal pleasures at your right hand." What you seek, you will find. Today, find joy. Joy to take the next step, no matter how big or how small. Moving forward is by taking one step at a time to lead to miles of greatness. Now listen carefully. Greatness is not created overnight. You won't just wake up and have it. It's by each decision you make and action you take that leads you to your miles of greatness. Wipe the sludge from your eyes. Clear your mind of your failing thoughts. Ask God to take your hand and walk with you this day. Be intentional for what you set out to do. Open your heart to feel the joy deep within. Captivate joy in your mind. You, a woman of impact. This is the day that the Lord has made. Rise and shine. Embrace today. There you will discover joy in your journey. I love you so very much. I cannot wait to see you on the other side. Blessings, hugs, and lots of love. We'll talk to you real soon. Bye-bye.
Feeling inspired, ready to train for life, and love your journey? Visit createyournow.com for more incredible resources to help you along the way. We'll see you next time on Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. And remember, always be sure you consult your physician before beginning any health and fitness plan.